NCAA men's soccer tournament tonight. First round, Dartmouth hosted Hartwick. A rainy night at Burnham Field with just 7 seconds remaining in the first overtime of a scoreless game. Junior Alexander Marsh from Plantation, Florida, turned and scored his first goal of the season right there. He's the hero as Dartmouth wins. Big Green take it 1-0 in overtime. They advance to play number 6 Syracuse on Sunday at 2 o'clock in the second round. The Big Green improved to 12-5-1 on the season.